Sure.
It's Thanksgiving. The grass is really greener.
Give me something good to
First thing I do before Thanksgiving is wake up, get out my bed, and make my bed. After that, I just get breakfast and watch YouTube videos, especially Shaytards. After I'm done eating breakfast, I hop in the shower. The shampoo I use is the L'Oreal Paris shampoo, and the conditioner I use is the L'Oreal Paris conditioner. The shower gel I use is the Cashmere Glow Shower Gel from Bath & Body Works. After I'm done taking a shower, I just brush out my hair. Once I'm done brushing my hair, I take my blow dryer and blow dry my hair. After I'm done with that, I straighten my hair. So first thing I do is just take the top part and put it up so I could do the bottom part first. But first I need to brush my hair. And then that's the finishing look. And for the first outfit, I have this Rather Be Hibernating shirt from Aeropostale Bethany Moda Collection. And for the pants, I have these zigzag just shapes pants from Marshalls. And the boots, I got it from Justice, and it has this floral on the sides. And that's the finishing look for outfit number one. The second outfit, I have the same shirt, Rather Be Hibernating, and I have a Bethany Moda curl pink skater skirt, and it has gold zipper on the back. And for my shoes, I have these sneaker boots that I got from Converse. And that's the finishing look for outfit number two. Comment down below which outfit you like most. Now moving on to makeup. First, I'm taking this white and putting it all on my lid. After that, I'm taking this light brown to get my eye ready to put on the brown colors. I want your energy, I want your aura, you are my destiny, my mantra. After that, I'm taking a darker brown and putting it in my crease. After that, I'm taking this light pink brush blush and taking a brush and putting it on the apples of my cheek. Brush. After that, I'm taking my CoverGirl Lash Blast Volume Waterproof Mascara and putting it on my eyelashes. Okay, so if I cry or something, if I get water in my eyes, nothing will happen to my mascara. Just check this. And it makes my eyelashes so big! After that, I'm taking this light pink shade lipstick from Wet n Wild, and I'm just gonna put it on. And that's my finished makeup. Okay guys, so I picked the second outfit. See you guys next Friday. Bye, and happy late Thanksgiving.